Now, all new this morning, at least one person is in the hospital after a wrong-way driver crashed along the 101 in Hollywood.
We want you to see the video of the debris. It's just scattered everywhere after impact. This happened just before 2 a.m. at the Sunset Boulevard off-ramp. At least six cars were involved in the crash. It took over an hour for crews to clear up the debris and open up the lanes. At last check, one person was sent to the hospital in critical condition.